Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to use autosave to help protect your files in the event that your program crashes unexpectedly. So we're going to jump right into it, and we're going to start by left clicking on the file tab one time. And this will work for Word, Excel, Publisher, Visio, whatnot. So it's not just Excel, but you want to go down and then left click on options. Please know you will actually have to do this for every individual program. This is only going to be for Excel for this tutorial. So again, once we're underneath Excel options here, now you want to go and left click on save. So should be checkmarked in here to save auto recover information every so many minutes. So if you want to speed it up or slow it down, you can just type a number in here. So if you want to make it more like 1 minute, you're welcome to, or you can make it more. It doesn't really matter so much. It's a personal preference. And you also want to check mark to keep the last auto recovered version even if I close without saving. That's very important. Once you've done that, just left click on OK. And that's pretty much it. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.